The Daughters of Mary of the Immaculate Conception campus consists of 5 large buildings in New Britain, Connecticut. Each building provides a unique service that is needed in the community. These are very critical care facilities. We can never lose power. This campus was costing an enormous amount of money in utility costs. We needed to save money. What are we going to do? How are we going to make that work? The Daughters needed a sustainable energy plan. Schneider came on board with us as a partner. That's when the project took off.
Schneider Electric brought Citizens Energy into this project to finance, own, and operate the microgrid system over the next 20 years. The Energy as a Service solution allows the Daughters of Mary to get their renewable energy project with no upfront costs. Schneider Electric designed and engineered the project. Each building has its own separate grouping of solar arrays, battery energy storage, and energy control center. The Schneider Electric Energy Control Centers are the backbone of the microgrid. They have intelligent circuit breakers and power logic meters within them. There's also a microgrid controller along with square D transformers. They are utilizing facility trends and then making the decision on how to import or export for that day, for that hour, for that minute. EcoStruxure is the platform that Schneider has to capture and monitor and predict the flow of energy. We use both EcoStruxure microgrid operations and EcoStruxure microgrid advisor on a regular basis. We're seeing performance on the utility bills is better. Delivery and supplier charges are decreased.
Not only has the system given us the ability to protect our residents, this was very critical for us to sustain the Daughters' mission. What we accomplished here was to give back people their lives, give them a comfort that you could have never given them without this renewable energy. This was the best thing that I personally have ever done in my career.